Jedi Fallen Order. And yeah, let's just start it off. And I will hide my cam in the cutscenes, just that you know.
Set your rhythm, Cal, but the boss wants a word.
The boss, he says.
It'll be good for us. Here he is, Chief.
An error has been detected on line 10A. All our clamps are jammed. I need two workers to climb up and secure the cables.
That's not an easy maneuver.
The Gal will double your pay for this shift.
Come on, Cal. What's your score? That couldn't hurt.
Okay.
All right. Let's go.
Get to work.
This way.
I'm right behind you.
It is a gorgeous game.
Don't worry about it.
I don't think these tools are gonna make it through the ship.
Up here. Now you look at that. A Separatist ship. I haven't seen a Luke or Hulk in ages.
Yeah. Ages.
Breaking her will be big money. All right, let's go.
Okay. No secrets so far, I guess.
Look out!
Hands up!
Oh.
Hey, you okay?
This way is closed now.
Yeah, I'm good. Ladder's out, though. Gonna have to find another way.
Yeah, no problem. I'll improvise.
See you there, pal.
Depart this barge immediately. You are not approved trash.
And trash? She's not approved trash.
Easy there.
Just passing through.
Careful, stabilizer's out. You're coming us. I told you to replace the stabilizer.
Hurry up. We're close to finishing ahead of schedule. I can just about taste the credits. It's gonna be a wild night tonight. Let's get this job done.
little rats.
Get yourself killed.
That's the idea.
Oh, wow. I'm really not good with heights, though. It is so pretty. Well done, Respawn so far. Well done. Good thing I'm losing weight. Oh, hi, buddies.
Sounds like scrap rats. Creepy.
Just passing through, guys. No need to come out and say hi this time.
Of the clamps.
Sounds good. Be there soon.
Whoa.
How'd you get here?
How'd you get here?
Huh?
Well, she asked first. To be fair, oh, whoa, whoa. Oh, there is a whoopee. Yep. Okay, and now since he fell down, I think he wants us to get up. Yep. No. Ah, that's the way. Yeah. Hi, it's slidey time. Ship cutter. Wow.
Hey, we should get moving. Yep, good looking out.
This looks so awesome. Oh, wow. What are the bones? No. It's just garbage. Okay.
Hurry! We gotta finish before they start cutting this wing. I'm working as fast as I can.
Will they actually lift it up? I think they will, right? Well, it seems to be waiting for. Oh, here it goes. Wow. Oh my god. Oh, look. What do we have over there? No, no. Keep it up. Keep it steady. Nice.
Cal, use the manual override lever below.
Okay. Pull. Oh, the lever there. Okay.
Got it. Your turn.
All right. Clamp secured. Okay.
Yeah.
Still here.
Give me a fright there, pal.
Yeah. Not just for you, dude.
I got this. We're done. Get out up here.
Oh, my Jesus.
Now take a look at this. It's a Jedi fighter. What a score. It's a real scrapper's payday. I mean, this heap's been here, what, 4 years?
Five.
Whoever flew this went down in a blaze of glory. Those Jedi. Real tragedy. Ah!
I've always said they couldn't all be traitors.
Yeah, maybe.
I guess it's just our lucky day. Empire's gonna get a lot of good material out of it. Yep. Here we are, scrapping these ships from the war, just so they can turn around and make new ones. What a racket, huh? All of us risking our necks for the bosses. And the pay was better back during the Republic, too.
Hey, you really should watch what you say.
Listen to me. Find us feel like this, could be your ticket off this soggy rock.
What makes you think I want out of here?
Come on, Cal, you're a young guy. You don't end up like me. Eventually, you gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny.
This cutter.
What do you say? Hey, we should get back down.
You're not listening to me. Who's that?
Oh. Oh. I guess that's not supposed to do happen. No. Come on, over there. Here you go. Ow. Now what? Oh my god.
You okay?
Cal! I can't climb up!
Oh.
Just hang on!
I'm slipping!
No,
don't you do it! Don't you do it!
No!
Oh, here we go. Using the force. Oh no! Oh.
You okay, bro?
I'm alright! Just pin down!
Pilot's gone! I'll get us out of here! Just hang on!
Watch out, Cal!
Look out! This thing is barely flying! Hold on! You all right?
Yeah. Okay, we gotta
move. Come on.
What the hell happened? What was that back there? Was that you? That was the force, wasn't it?
Just forget what you saw, okay? Please,
no,
trust me.
I've seen the stories. I've heard it. The bounty's out on people like you.
I know.
We need to be careful.
Yeah.
Okay. Will this cinematic keep going? I guess, yeah. Sure. Yeah, there you go.
You holding up okay?
Good. Yeah. You?
Yeah. Kel, I've been working with you some time now. I've never seen you do anything like that before. We've been through some hell together. So, I know the risk that you took for me. I don't know how to repay you.
Don't mention it. I mean it.
Oh, you don't have to worry about me. This place? It's unsafe. Maybe you should, disappear.
Just gotta head back to my place, grab my bag. Tappers owes me a favor.
I heard he was up on Nashadella.
Yeah. He won't be seeing me for a while, Prof.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. Okay, Kel.
Don't close your eyes, that's not good, because he will be gone.
Wait up.
Wait. Now the people are disappearing.
Where are you going?
Oh, hello there.
Apprentice, mark well and listen.
Master.
Trust only in the Force.
Train has stopped.
Yeah, something's going on.
Everybody up. Identification ready.
Randomly screening, yeah, yeah. I know that feeling from flights.
Just another contraband inspection.
Yeah, this is probably normal, isn't it? Maybe not. Oh, two of them.
Is this all of them?
Yes, second sister.
We seek a dangerous fugitive. This is no common anarchist, but a devotee of the treasonous Jedi Order. Failure to turn over this traitor will result in a charge of sedition. Turn yourself in, or everyone present shall face summary execution.
I think it's time someone came forward. I've been working on this heap a long time. Way before the war. We refit and rebuilt ships. Best in the galaxy. Then came the Empire. And engineers became scrappers. The workers? They just started getting worked.
Prof.
We all know the truth. We're just too afraid to say it. To the Empire, we're all just expendable.
Yes, you are.
No!
Holy shit.
This, a lightsaber.
I found the Jedi!
Nice tutorial.
Checking out the disturbance.
Oh, that hurts.
Hold it. Don't move. How'd you get here?
Easy now.
Got a stowaway.
Hey, you don't need to call this in.
Quiet. Time to fight.
Sorry, guys.
get past us. The traitor, blast him! Move up, now! I'm gonna get him! Hold still!
Contact confirmed. Shoot to kill.
I don't want to die here. Come on, let's get him. Watch your back. Better watch yourselves. I've sealed the cargo door.
So I guess, yeah, sure, let's go.
One way out.
What could possibly go wrong with that, right? Wait, what? Oh, I can jump this? Yeah, okay.
Gotta keep moving.
I chose to rest instead. That's how I prepare.
That's how you prepare for death.
Something over there.
I'll take him down.
Copy loud and clear.
I can't do this by myself.
Ooh, nice.
I'll get you. Back off. Time to shine. Can they? You have to mess
up. Step forward. Identify yourself. Guard is pretty solid.
The fugitive comes this way. I'm ready for him.
Yeah, here I am, guys.
Up.
No, no, no.
Let's get him. I'm stepping back.
Oh, come on. I was blocking.
Beat you.
Watch it.
gets to the front, stop the train.
Good plan. Whoop! Oh no, come on. I am serious right now.
Oh no! Need cover. Gotta move in between bursts. Now!
Friendly fire is a bitch. What? Oh.
He shot the coupling out. Gotta get down.
Working on it. Oh well. Oh, not good. Oh no! You little shit. I can't see where I am. Oh no. Okay. Okay. Can you actually? No. Yeah, okay. That was a glitch. Alright. But now I know what will happen, so just hang on to the pipe. Okay. Yeah, nice. Jesus. Seems like a cutscene. Oh, you little shits.
Now
more escalation, I would say.
The train stopped.
Door opens, okay. Easy does it. Oh.
Jump now. Hold on.
Whee.
No.
No. Ow. Ow. I'm good. I'm good. Oh my god. Oh, it's still a cutscene. Oh, hello,
going
second
Sylvester.
Oh yeah, nice. I'm in the tutorial?
I recognize that stance. Perhaps you've had some training after all. Who is your master, Padawan? Someone I killed, perhaps? What Jedi gave their life so that you might live?
Ow.
Forever. This is too easy. Your end is near.
No. Come on. I'm hitting the button as hard as I can. I didn't need your help, I almost had help. But yeah, okay, thank you. Hit it, Chewie. Pew.
Okay, shut that thing off and grab some seat.
Thanks for the help. But who are you people?
My name is Seer Junda. And this is my captain, Priest Rytus.
How you doing? Yeah, the Manus is my ship, but you better pay attention to this lady here.
So, who are you?
Cal. Kestis. Who was that back there?
An Imperial Inquisitor. She's a Force user hunting Jedi survivors. And now that she knows who you are, she will not stop until she destroys you.
How do you know so much? And why'd you help me?
We track Imperial communications. We heard the Inquisitors were heading to Bracca. So we made our move.
Oh, yeah?
And what's the bounty on Jedi these days anyway?
That's gratitude for you.
Look, I get it. You've been surviving on your own for so long that it's impossible to trust anyone. And it's what's kept you alive. But this is about something bigger than just surviving.
Like what?
Like rebuilding the Jedi Order.
No pressure.
You too. Anybody else?
Oh, we're not good enough for you?
The Jedi Council?
They're gone.
So I'm all you've got.
Captain, set a course for Bogano. In the meantime, try and relax. Go, you're safe. For now.
You gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny. Calico!
You were talking in your sleep.
Weirdo.
Okay. Cutscene done. Let's take a look at this beautiful ship. Oh, it is really neat. It's nice. We have even flowers. I think here you can grow some vegetables or things like that. Oh, what do we have here? You look like a guitar. Oh, I cannot use you. Well, what? No, no, I can. Ah, yeah.
Song. I wrote it years ago. You touch an object and witness events connected to it. You feel its history.
It's an echo in the force from the object.
Not many Jedi have that skill.
How would you know that?
I was once a Jedi, but not anymore.
Do I know you?
No. But I knew your master, Jarro T'Pol. He was a true guardian of the Republic.
He was a hero. Listen. Something happened to me during the Purge. I survived, but my connection to the Force is damaged. When I meditate, if I let my guard down, I lose control. It's like I'm back in that moment when...
You survived, Cal. And you're not alone. Not anymore.
We're coming up on our destination.
Oh, okay. More cutscene? Oh. So I maybe should have went first... to the front and talk with him. Okay.
This is Bogano. A Jedi I knew discovered it before the Purge. You won't find it on any maps.
The Empire doesn't know this place exists.
No.
So, what's the plan? Will you hide out here?
We're done hiding, Cal. See that structure over there? I believe that vault holds the key to rebuilding the Jedi Order.
Okay.
But it requires someone strong in the Force to pass its test.
And since you're not a Jedi anymore, that's why you need me.
I know you don't trust me. And I'm not really sure I trust you. But we have a common enemy. And a common cause. I'll share more of my plan after you reach the Vault. But until then, there's someone here I think you should meet. May the Force be with you.
Wait, no directions given? No hint who I'm looking for? Yeah, the Jedi way. Okay.
Guess I'm looking for a Jedi then. But if there's already one here, why does Seer need me?
Oh, you guys are cute and adorable. Are you going to murder me? No, you're not. Oh wait, here's another one. Oh, he just dived into it. Okay, so is going to lead me to a trap, is he not? Oh no. Okay, so any secrets down here, or can I destroy you? No. Okay, so okay. No. Okay, so I clearly cannot go this way yet. Okay. Hi-ya! Die, plan, die! So this. Oh, there is something. Gap, 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 all the gaps. Wait, is this another entrance down there from the other side? Oh no, that was just water pretending to be a way down. Okay. Hiya guys! Don't mind me. Oh, I almost fell down there.
This looks like a safe place to meditate. Just need to focus my mind.
Okay, let's do this. Bonfire. Save points are located throughout Cal's journey. Make sure to interact with them to save your progress. Save points are where Cal can rest and spend skill points to acquire new skills. Okay, so let's look into the skill tree. Ah, the heavy attack, I think. Overhead slash. Okay, learn it. Oh. Unlocks a powerful strike that is deadly against weaker enemies. So maybe with this attack we can destroy the
Hey, BD1. I'm Cal. Yeah, I'm okay. I'm looking for someone. No, not you. I'm searching for a Jedi, I think. Hold on. You know the Jedi? What do you know? Wait, hold on! Did you just slice that? Thanks.
Okay, but no. I want to go back and see if I now can, with a new attack, can open this road down there. This entrance, I mean, not road. So, let's see. come on, really? Oh, the little guy there is frightening. Hmm. Okay, so that's not the answer. Okay. So I guess you need another technique, power, whatever for this. Okay. No, this way was the right way, right? Wait, can I jump over this? Oh, I actually can. So, where will this lead me to?
That's the Vault Seer mentioned. Whoever I'm supposed to find must be waiting there.
Oh. Okay. Search the vault. Ah, this there is... Oh wait, there was a door behind me too? I think I will go back one more time. Okay, so... Wow, no, we just came over here. I actually didn't understand that there was another entrance behind me, so maybe there's something you can do with it. It's an RPG, so in RPGs you are always wandering and looking around for secrets, right? So you seem to be something that you can open or what? Isn't that what I was seeing? What? Oh wait, what is this bubble? Can I slice you? No. Maybe with the heavy attack? No. Can I climb you? No. Oh, I can actually slow you down. There is a box. I still no idea how to get in there. Hmm. Oh, yeah. Another shortcut? No, okay, let's... Close one. Okay, so... I can go this way. Can go this way. Oh, there are some little monsters. Let's go this way. Oh, yeah, nice little fellas.
I sense something over here.
Something here at the end. No. And you guys? Okay, since I can. Lock on you, I guess you guys
That's
are going
a really
to
big bug.
Be. Yeah, not friendly. You stuck, buddy? Oh, you are actually attacking. Ow. And you're hurting, holy shit. All right. need to. I see ya.
It was after boggling eggs and the pack fought back.
Okay. Kirk can receive information from the Force when he touches certain items. Okay.
No way through here. Guess that's why BD-1 warned me. Alright, maybe I'll listen to you next time. Any ideas? Gotta get across this gap somehow. Zipline? Whoa! How'd you know that would work? Wait, you didn't?
Okay, let's heal up. Okay, so Kitty wants me to go this way, which means let's try the other way.
Okay,
there's a shortcut.
I hear you, but there's something over here I want to explore.
Okay. Easy does it. There you go.
What is this place?
Okay. Okay. Can I actually reach this over there from here?
Place to study the sphere above. I can still feel the excitement.
So they were studying this thing. And if I hit this, turn this down. No, I am actually heading for this thing out there. I can't reach it, seems like. Okay. So, now, what? Anything else? There must be a way to reach this chest up there. Maybe from the other side, I don't know. Okay, so No. Oh my god. This is not so nice game. Not so nice at all. So would you please grab on it, okay?
looks like it smells worse than grease does.
Uh-oh. Oh. Get greedy, old man. Don't get greedy. Oh. There we go. First try, so to say. Anything you can do with the corpse? No. Sever the tongue, sever the tongue with a combination of the force and lightsaber attacks. Oh, you can freeze his tongue and then cut it off. Good to know, good to know. Highly aggressive, tremendous speed, powerful stamina, and lightsaber resistant. Oh, that too. Okay. So, we're still red. I cannot open it. Okay. And you are...
Where Bogling was killed. Was it trying to defend its family?
Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. But that's it? Oh my god. Okay. Wait. I hear you screeching. Screeching, screeching, screeching. See anything? Way up that I'm missing. Not at this time. No force jump. Don't know if we will get one. So let's head back. Come on, let me through. Heal up. Zero skill points available. Okay, so that's the way we came. That's the way we just went. All right, and this way. How do I reach? Oh, wait, is there a way up there? Oh, closer. I was. Do it. Can I jump this far and get a grip on that over there? I will just try it. Not even close. Not even close. No. Okay, so that's not the answer. This thing either. Okay.
Careful over there. That doesn't look safe.
No, it does not.
Just like back at the scrapyard.
Oh, 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 oh.
whoever lived here used this room for storage. They kept food and supplies.
Oh, skill point acquired. Larder. Okay. I just can walk over this shit. Okay.
Hey, that was pretty brave. You okay? Wait, I can help you with that. Will you let me? Oh, okay. Well, your scomplink is busted, but this should help you get moving for now. Okay, try that. The vault. Yeah, that's where I was headed too. Okay, well, first we gotta figure out a way out of this place. BD, that's a little small for me. Don't worry, I'll find my own way out. Tight fit, but this should work.
Anything I can interact with here? Okay, oh no, I can examine this shit. Okay, what
those vines look like they lead somewhere. Hope they're sturdy.
This way too, so no, why didn't you grab it, dude? Why don't you grab it? What are you doing? Okay, so oh, it's the same way. Nice. I break these. Will the roof come down eventually? Oh wait. Any way to cut the power of these things? Please.
Healing stem. You're full of surprises.
The good shit.
That's better. Thanks, little droid. Okay, let's try this again. Okay. Here, hop on board. So, how'd you get here?
Okay.
Don't remember.
Okay, this is the story so far.
I've never known a forgetful droid. Can't argue with that.
Okay, so. Oh, behind us is something. Ah, I think this is the circle on the ground. Okay, yeah. Oh, but there seems to be also a locked door. Okay, wait, what? There. Ah, then it was up above me. I guess. Okay, so let's go back there. Stupid me, stupid me.
Chest. Think the Jedi would mind if we grab supplies? Where are you going? What is it?
What you got, man? New emitter acquired. Eno Cordova. Eno Cordova. Okay, okay, so can't change a lightsaber. Shit. Boy. Let's get down here. Can scan this shit, okay. High vibratory species, bog rats gradually form material interactions with those blocks, blah blah blah. Okay. Yes, go, yes, color. Orange, please. The emitter. Ah, this is pretty old school. Let's see what we have here. So which? No, 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 no. I'm not done yet. Ooh. Ooh. Sneeze. Yikes. Yikes forever. I think I will go with this bronze look. Alloy metal. Ah, you can actually turn it. Okay, now I'm done. Ready? Alrighty, righty, right. Okay. Okay, anything else I can do here? No. Okay. No. Take it. Take the rope. No. Just the rope. The rope. Yeah, there we go. So,
that's where we need to go. I can feel it.
So, let's see. Oh, wait, and we acquired a skill point, did we not? Oh wait, you do not pause. Oh fucking hell. Here you go. Oh, you can what scan? What here huh? You go. Ah, scan the dead bodies. Attack in large groups and able to contort. I don't know what contort means. I have to check this. Evasive strikes, but easily killed. Okay. Oh. Okay. Over there is a chest. Down there is a meditation point. We are lacking music, so let's start some on our own. Goes down there. I cannot reach this right now. Cannot reach that either. What are you, big fella over there? Hello. No. I want to spend my point first. Okay. Rest to restore life and force. Resting is not required to save your progress. Resting will respawn enemies. Okay. Skill tree. Okay, so we can now either go dash strike or more force or more health, but I guess we will go for more attack skills. So, okay. And you are still close, are you not? Yeah. No, the other way around. I want to try. Oh, no, that's not the way. I wanted to go where we started off. But I think there is, at this moment at least, no, not the way to go. Ah, we are lacking music again. Your lack of music is disturbing. Okay, so. Okay, come on. I'll be right back, guys. Be right back. I think we have to go that way. Can I do anything at this thingies here? No. Oh yeah.
Huh? You map mapped everywhere we've been.
Okay.
I can't make it over there. We gotta find another way.
Okay, so it, can I climb these things? No, I cannot, right? No, okay. So we could jump over there? No, I cannot. I guess we cannot. Oh, but we can definitely jump over here. Okay. Oh, chest.
Hey. Something we can use?
New poncho material acquired. Oh wow, these ponchos really look terrible. Oh, but I can customize the robot. Let's go gold or let's go red? I think we go red. And we can also customize the mantis. Okay, so.
Scanning again?
That's a bog rat. Will burrow under the ground as a deception before attacking. Easy to parry, avoiding being surrounded. Okay. So, let's get over there. Hi-ya! Hi-ya-ya-ya! Hi-ya. Okay, there's another way down. There's something to touch. Oh, it's another meditation point. Okay, nice. What do we have here?
This tool was used by someone eager to reach the vault.
No, no effect whatsoever. Okay. Let's save. Continue this way, yeah? I've got the feeling we're missing so much. But well, whatever. Oh, come on! Okay, so let's heal up. BD1, would you please do the thing? Good. Ah, here we go. Yeah. Oh, there's one of the fat guys. Oh,
run
and
for
he's
it.
Fighting the little ones. Oh, oh no. Ow.
I'll check it out. Good job.
It's not working though, right? And there's another chest. We can not jump this over there. So I guess we have to actually go the way where The giant frog is waiting for us. Okay, let's do this. Okay. Is there some kind of... Next time I will try this. Wait, so where's the? Wait, it's up there. Is there some kind of meditation point? No, right. So I will just heal up.
That feels better.
Okay, this is the way to climb. Right, yeah. Oh, you are a meditation point, okay. So, whatever. First of all, meditate. Does it refill my stim packs too? Yes, it does. Okay. No new skill points though. I saw that down there are some of the little guys. Something to touch. Sure if I want to go here yet. No, keep up there. And I want to get over there. How the seed acquired? What? Ah, I think this is actually what you can plant on the ship. Oh. Where did you go, buddy? Oh, over here. Mortar scan. What are you scanning?
Well done.
Oh, fish. Parafish inhabit large bodies of water, feeding variety of small algae, the courageous species of water. Okay. So, can I do anything with the fish? No. Doesn't seem like. So this is the way back up. No, not even close. Okay, that was I might kill myself to get up there again and try to reach the other. Yeah, I think I will do this. Check out what is here and then try to die in the process. Oh. Mortal scan? Is a rocky, windy habitat where the lost sense of self-eyes like counts for. Okay. Alright, can I somehow? No.
See something in there?
No, I don't. I can't get back there that easily. Okay. Oh, cutscene? Oh,
try again.
It's difficult, Master.
Yes, the path is difficult. It may seem impossible, but with persistence and the Force as your ally, you will overcome any obstacle. You will master any path. Now, do what you must to reach me.
Oh. And then jump.
Again.
Yeah, I know, old man.
Focus.
Okay, so do I just run on the wall? I'm trying to jump. Ah, okay. It's now, easier than I thought it would be.
I did it. Persistence and the Force is my ally.
Okay.
Remembering all tricks.
So, wait. Why did he bring me over here? Okay, let's see. No! Jump up there, you little shit! Oh boy. Okay.
Think you can show me that shortcut again?
Well, fuck you too, Vedro. Hi, how are you, my friend? Reach the vault, yeah. Where are we at? Are we over here? Wait. Is this a dead end? Are you kidding me right now? I was running because I thought this is the right direction, so wait. Okay, so it has to be these red marks on the wall. Oh, I think you can. Oh, really, this is a dead end. Okay, holy shit. A chest over here? Ah, here it is. Yeah. Oh no, I cannot reach it from here. Okay, so let's meditate first because I think we have a skill point ready. Apparently not. Okay. So. Oh.
This bag brought it from Coruscant. They were frustrated with the Jedi Council.
Okay, now we can spend the skill points. Vedru, by the way, I deinstalled Destiny 2 and reinstalled it over the night, and I'm still not able to connect. But I don't seem to be the only one. I looked into the Bungie forums, and there are more people that experience this problem. But there was written that it is a problem, an issue with PlayStation network. So, and I checked there. There is nothing mentioned. I don't know. But long story short. At this moment, I actually cannot play Destiny 2. This is really fucking shit, dude. But that's what it is at this moment. I don't know what I can do more. Now you have plus, but we cannot play together. This is so stupid. Okay, this needs 2 skill points. What slash? This is Sprint Strike. Attacking out of a sprint allows Cal to perform a special lightsaber attack. This looks like how. Okay. And here we have attacking after a quick evade allows Cal to perform a kick attack. Okay. This is what? Superior opponent defenses are improved, allowing him to take less blockage stamina. Okay, and this would do what? Holding slow allows Gunn to slow his targets for a longer duration. Oh. I don't know, I don't want to kick. I want to slash. On the other hand, yeah, I think I will go a little bit into the force to slow them more, I guess. Yeah, I don't. This is so. Ugh. I know that I don't need to, but I would. I want to. So so that you can see when there is a cutscene that you don't have to see my stupid face and the square is not, because maybe something pops up in the right corner and things like that. So I just. Switch it off and on, it's okay. But now I'm still thinking. The kick seems to be shitty. Let's go with this. Okay, so. So I got this. Let's see. You're over here. This is this. Okay, so. I need to go back actually. Okay. Okay, anything hidden here? Down there? Wait, there is. Oh, the chest is over there. Yes.
Hey!
Something was in there.
New let's have a switch acquired. Okay, okay. What are you? Ouchies. Oh. Oh, it's a shortcut. Okay, I will take it. Oh, and even Matt. Oh my god, he is a big dude. Hello. We're getting closer to buddy. I hope you're friendly and I don't have to actually fight you because I don't want to kill you because you are a beautiful creature. So, oh, whoa, 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 guys, guys, guys. Okay, dead, 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 and dead. So over there is a point, but let's see what is this way. I knew it. You are what?
Someone made camp here. They were excited to discover a giant creature that lives close by. A Binog, they called it.
Binog. So there's a blah blah blah. Okay, so up here. Come back up, you little shit. No, don't you fall down there. Okay, so this is that. There is a way around. Hmm. Wait, that's it? Oh, no, here's motor. No, this is where I wait. Oh my god, I'm so bad with orientation. Let's get up here. Oh no, this is exactly where I started from. As I said, I'm bad with orientation. Did I miss something this way? I probably did, didn't I? Ah, yeah, there are vines inside. Okay.
Sorry about your scoff, Link. But standing up to that bog rat? Pretty brave.
Ah.
Come here, BD1. Oh, okay. Did you find something, BD1?
You lightsaber sleeve acquired. Okay. Alright. Okay, so. I can zip over there. You are really big, dude. Really, really big. Oh, there's a... Can I sit on it? Oh, come on. Really? That's a shame. Okay. Let's sit over there. No. No. There we go. Okay, so this is the way we already went. I think this is the way, is it not? Oh, I'm already at the temple. that?
Racy there? Oh, it's on.
No, we will not race into there because we will explore this shit over here first. What is this? Okay. Pretty creepy bones. Can you scan that shit? Yeah, you can. Scan it.
Good job.
Mysterious skeleton. These bones suggest a large reptile creature and lots of the elements within the bones date him as old as 1,000 years. So actually basically as old as I am. What are you? Nothing again? Oh man. Wait, that's all? Come on, you can't be serious about that. Okay, I can actually slide this way. First of all, check. Abandoned workshop. Okay. That and oh, you are closed, are you not? From the other side. Okay. Okay, let's see. Is there a trap down there or something like that? No, okay, but let's see. Can I open this? Are you from the... Yeah, behind us is this. Alrighty, I get it. I get it. Let's meditate. Let me stretch for a second. Oh, those old bones are cracking and all shit. Okay, so skill point is a far steal. Okay, let's go back and let's see. Okay, we have behind us an undiscovered way. Wait. No, wrong direction. Ah, here we go. Why is the music so often not playing? Hey, cutie. Hello. Boing, boing, boing. Okay, you're running over there. There is another chest. Okay, let's start some music. Okay, that's down there. Huh. Wait, what is this hole? Where does it lead to? Ah, this is where the big froggy was, right? Yep. And we still cannot open this red chest, so... Okay. I will probably die, but let's go. Here we go. Okay. Wait. Oh, here is another... Ah, this is this way. Okay. Wait, what? Scan? What can you scan? Ah, the hole in the ground, I guess. Yeah. The Boggling's Donalds. Let's see if we can now somehow open this shit up here. Okay. Can I move? No. Oh, come on. What am I supposed to do here? Pity, you cannot get in there. It's not your job, maybe. Look, there is something inside. Oh boy. Okay, so why did it bring me back this way? Come on, let me through. Holy schnitzel. Oh wait, this is the dead end. Oh no, there is... Now I can walk the walls, so maybe... There any secrets? Oh. Oh. Can I just climb this down, please? Easy peasy, lemon squeezy? No? Oh, here we go. Oh, there's a golden chest, I guess, down there. What you got?
Stim crate. Should be here. Wait, can he carry more? Thanks, BD1.
Okay. So now I have three heals. Yeah, nice. I like. Okay, so once he can walk this. Anything else we missing here? I actually guess not, so we can go here and there and meditate. I'm not sure. Did we acquire a point? No. Oh my god, not even close. Okay. So, let's see. Oh, holy moly. This is... Is there any kind of fast travel? No. Other planets. Okay, okay. This is where we can... alter our lightsaber. He's telling me that there is still something closed over there. Ah, that's bridge thingy. Okay. So let's go to the temple, I guess. Don't be like this. Okay, okay. get intubated again? Am I going the wrong way? Why? I'm not sure. Wait, that cannot be it. Can it? No, fine. Up there. Up, 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 up. And up, and up. Okay. So, now this way. No, why didn't you? Oh, man. Don't be like this. Up there. And again.
We're not finished yet. Okay, okay, he probably would have won.
Probably.
Okay. Let's see what this will bring. Maybe a cutscene? Yeah. Okay, so the structure has been here for centuries. It appears that the only way to open the vault by using the force. Yeah, well, I already did that. Thank you for this. Oh.
Okay, I'll look.
Inscriptions. The vault is built out of carnite, a hard stone rich in minerals. Its inner walls are decorated with metallic, oh, Matt. Where's Matt when you need him? Metallic plating and inscriptions. The glyphs don't return results in any galactic databank, suggesting the language has been lost to time. Just like my hair. Oh, I wanted to break it, but let's scan it first.
Thanks for the help.
Offerings. These relics contain materials that aren't native to Bogano. Their fragile structure indicates they were purely decorative. Potentially objects of religious significance. Oh my god, I have to train my reading more. It's possible they were carried here as a form of pilgrimage. Wow, learning new words, that's good. Okay, so there's no way around, and I'm not sure if I already want to enter the vault, because I think there are many things I'm still missing. Yeah, look at all this shit. Oh man. But let's go. Because I think for some of the things you need new skills or something like that.
Amazing.
Oh no. It is already the first boss fight, is it not? Oh no. Oh, or maybe it's just a riddle. No, that's pretty much looks like a boss encounter, does it not? Oh my god. Can you scan these things here? Something? No? Yeah, no? Okay. You're still thinking this is amazing. But I'm not sure about that. Okay. I'll scan it.
You all right, BD?
Well done, whoever you are.
Oh, I forgot my camp, sorry.
You have passed the test I left behind and gained access to the vault and this recording, one of many encrypted logs stored in the droid. I am Master Ino Cordova. I may not know your name, but I know your purpose. The fate of the Jedi Order lies in your hands. This place, this vault, is a sacred temple built by a vanished civilization known as the Zepho. Meditating here, I was granted a premonition through the Force, a vision of doom. I have placed inside this vault a Jedi holocron containing a list of the names and locations of young Force sensitives throughout the galaxy. Ahead, you will find the inner chamber of the vault, but also another test.
Okay.
I can only trust this holocron to someone who has followed my path and understands. Seek out the hidden tombs of the three sages and learn to perceive the mysteries of the Force as the Zepho once did. In this droid, you will find everything you need to succeed on this journey. Go to the Zepho homeworld. There, you will find peace in the eye of the storm.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Good luck, Jedi. And may the Force be with you.
Yes, you were the someone I was supposed to meet. You know, I've been alone for a while now.
Hallelujah.
Any purpose, just hiding.
Tell me about it, sister.
No way to live. Not for a Jedi. Or a droid. Seer was right. Maybe we're done hiding. Hey, you want to meet some friends of mine?
Okay, well. No boss fights so far. Okay, it's just what he just told us. Oh, on the Mantis. Okay, so just walk out? Really? There's nothing more in this thing? No encounter. No hidden secrets. Okay, if you say it so, boo. Okay, sure, sure, just save.
I found what you wanted me to see.
Sounds like you did. We'll be waiting.
Oh, there you go. Okay, we are back at this spot. But I'm missing so much. I want to know how to get this shit done. The abandoned workshop. Is there anything that has changed now? Oh, no. Just try to open it, maybe? Come on. Open it? No. I missed that the first time.
My friend, it appears the Zepho had some interest in Dathomir. Strange for such a peaceful culture to have any sort of fascination with a place so dark.
Faded mural located and not far from the vault. It likely represents a planet, but the artwork is too damaged to make sure of any specifications. Okay. So
should be a lot quicker than the way in.
Ah, yes. I think now that I can. No. Oh, what? I still cannot reach it? I'm serial right now. Boy. This is... Okay. Clearly missing something here. So this way is no way. This way. Nope. Okay, shit. So there's the ship, there's the box. Any way to reach it from over here? There's another chest too. Maybe at some point you will get a double jump or a false jump and then you can...
Oh, hi there.
Oh, you're so cute.
Hey, BD1?
Just checking on you. Making a new friend.
Small creatures endemic to Bugano natural skies. Blah, 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 blah. Okay. So cute. Okay, so there is the friggin' ship. I almost fell in this. Where is this actually? I don't know. No. Don't do it. Okay, so the ship is over there.
Passed the test.
So you knew about BD-1?
Come on board. We'll talk inside.
Oh, BD-1, this is Grease.
Hey, Grease.
What is that? Get off my sofa! Get off my sofa! No! Get out of there! Get out!
That is BD-1. He's with us.
I don't care who he's with. Do you have any idea how hard it is to get oil stains out of petroleum fabric?
Not really.
Oh. I hope you found something better out there than this droid.
Oh, calm down, Breeze. He did. Tell us, Cal.
The vault was built by an ancient civilization called the Zepho. A Jedi named Eno Cordova hid something inside of it.
What did he hide inside?
A holocron from the archives. It contains a list of Force-sensitive children.
The next generation of Jedi. I knew it! Oh, Cordova, you old fool.
You knew him?
Yes. A long time ago. I was his apprentice. Cordova was a loner. That little droid and I are probably the only ones that know about Bugano.
Hold on, wait a minute. A holo what?
A holocron. It stores information, but only accessible to Jedi. Hang on, I think I have one around here. Use the Force.
This is Master Obi-Wan Kenobi. I regret to report that both our Jedi Order and the Republic have fallen.
With that list of Force sensitives, we could rebuild the Jedi Order and defeat the Empire.
Okay, no problem. Let's get it!
Well, except the holocron is hidden deep inside the vault, and to get it, we have to follow Cordova's path. He mentioned something about the planet Dathomir and a Zepho homeworld.
All right, well, where are we going? I'm just asking because I was thinking of maybe making some food.
Look, before we do anything, I need to know something. How come you're no longer a Jedi?
I had an experience that changed my perspective. So I cut myself off from the Force.
But you still want to rebuild the Order.
I believe that rebuilding the Order is the best chance we have against the Empire. What do you believe?
I believe I can't keep hiding from the Empire, so I don't really have a choice.
Cal, as long as you're alive, you will always have a choice. Are you with us?
We're in.
Dathomir Zepho. It's your choice.
Okay, dokie, so let's see. First, maybe, yeah, we can plant the things
hey,
that
Grease,
we found.
What's this thing?
What? You've never seen a terrarium before?
Sure, but don't they usually have plants in them?
Well, I've been a bit busy hauling you around the galaxy, but you know, you could pay me back with some seeds.
I thought you hated nature.
When it's out there, you betcha. But when it's behind a comfortably thick wall of Umbaran glass, that's perfection.
All right, I'll see if I can find any.
Okay, so he actually planted them, right?
It's starting to grow.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, we found a few new parts. Colors, emitter reach. There's a meditating point here too.
If you're not ready to leave, don't bother me.
Jesus, rude. Holy bananas. So this is...
Seer, can you feel the force at all?
Yes. But instead of opening up, I push it back down. The exact opposite of what you should do.
Out there, I remembered something about myself before the purge. It was painful, but like I found a piece of myself.
That's good. You're learning to embrace the force again.
How can you say that?
Because I know what it means to live without it.
Okay. I'll keep trying.
Can I pass you? No? Okay, so...
So next, let's go to...
Search the evil for ancient tombs? Tombs. Use of elementus. Oh, so this is Bogano. This is 16 chests. How many did I get here? 4 from 16, too. Oh my god. Okay. Ah, main objective is Zephyr. So let's go to Datomir. Because this seems to be a side mission. I hope this is what it's meaning. So let's go there. Oh.
Setting course for death. Wait a minute. You want to go to Dathomir?
I'm surprised Cordova went there. He must have had good reason.
I am staying put on the Manus once we arrive. Red sunlight cannot be good for your skin.
This place used to be home to a powerful cabal of force wielders known as the Night Sisters.
They use the force? What, like Jedi?
No. These witches serve only themselves. Their powers focused on deception, illusion, manipulation.
Sounds like someone I used to know.
During the Clone Wars, the Night Sisters made a deal with a Sith Lord who betrayed their trust. In the end, they were nearly wiped out in a massacre. Dathomir is a deadly place. We should be careful.
Don't have to tell me twice.
Ah. The Night Sisters. Powerful force under the skull and the use of magic with CK, an expression of the force unknown to Jedi or Sith. They provisely ruled that the Maronite Sisters society was strictly matriarchal, with the Coven answering to a mother who also ruled the lower Knight Brother class. Their civilization was destroyed at the behest of a vengeful Count Dooku after Asajj Ventress and her sisters attempt to assassinate him.
Yikes. Coming up on our creepy destination. Grab some seat, kid.
Okay. Let's see if there's something else we can do. Okay, so can I change the destination?
Which planet next?
Yeah, actually I can. If I ought to.
Deadly, dangerous place. Hold that thought.
Right, hold on. Anything more you want to tell me?
Do you know anything about the Night Sisters of Dathomir?
I knew a little. Many Jedi weren't even aware of their existence, but being Cordova's apprentice came with some unique insight. He always thought they were interesting. As he did with most ancient cultures.
And what did you think?
I never came here. I never wanted to. As I recall, that was about the time the two of us began going our separate ways. The darkness always has an effect, one way or another.
Mm-hmm. The darkness is saying.
It's okay, Grease. You'll be okay. You're with Jedi. It's safe. I'm safe. Who's there? Oh. Cal, are we ready to go?
Just checking on you.
I'm fine, just fine. Just very much ready to get off this planet.
We just landed.
I've heard stories, witches, living dead. Don't you have a job to do? Come on already.
I'll get right on it.
Okay, good. Hurry it up. I'll be right here where it's safe, if there is such a place.
Okay. Wait. Anything?
Need more? Anything, Kreese?
Oh, yeah, sure. I'm really in the mood for a slow and painful death. You think you could find that sort of thing on this death planet? Or maybe just bring me back something that will haunt me for the rest of my dreadful life. Any of that work, you weirdo?
Wow. Actually rude. And I will talk to you again in a second to see if you can get even more upset. Little fella. Okay, this is nothing. So, checking on the plant. Yep. And let's see if you can.
We'll be okay, Grease. We're all here to protect each other.
Kid, I don't know if you're messing around with me or not, but I am fully expecting you to do just that, and if you don't, I'll haunt you.
Okay, more?
I'm busy. I gotta figure out what to cook next.
Okay. So wait, can you actually
BD-1, tell me what? Keep an eye on Cal for us.
Okay, so let's go outside and yeah, close the door. That's a good thing. No music though. New planets, but no music. Why, game? Why? Shit that I can.
Good thing we weren't standing there.
What is that thing?
Oh.
Wouldn't count on them being friendly.
Oh, okay. Please tell me you just went away. Oh, I cannot look up there. This is. Oh, yeah, go away. I just want to go up here. Wait, what? Uh-oh. Ow. Yeah, Yikes, the shit explodes.
What's that?
Wow. Burial pots. Burial pots were an essential part of Nitus's funerary rites. Redying? Each component of a pot was painted. Whatever. I cannot read this right now. So. What? 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 Where are you going, dude? Oh, scanning these pots. The Hydratus grows in dry rocks area as air filters through its filament, which traps dust and bacteria. Once filtered, the filaments contract to lock clean air inside, creating a humid environment where the hydriates can absorb the small amount of water if it needs to survive. So, can I? No. Alright. Thing here? No. So, oh, I'm dead. Oh, yeah.
Just making sure you're still there.
Okay, so we actually have a skill point. Let's try this. Come back, I want to jump on you. Or maybe don't. Okay, let's see what we else might have here. Are you coming this way around? Yes, you are. And he saw me, of course. Come on, up there. There we go. Oh, and I lost my point, didn't I? Yes. So I have to kill him again. At least hit him to get the point back. No, are you serious right now? Come on. There you go. Fuck! Where did this thing come from? What? I didn't even see this one. Shit. No, come on. Oh no. Oh no. No. I just got an hair in my eye. I'll be right back. Let's try this again. So wait, where the little shit are? But that hacked me. Oh no, he's going to kill it? Oh. I'm stuck. Not good. I'm stuck. Ah, come on. I wanted just to stim up. No, come on, I jumped. Oh, come on. And that was too early. Come on.
Hurry.
Oh, come on. Loading. That's a shame that in these games the loading still takes quite some time, unfortunately. No, I jumped! Ach, come on! No. Oh, what the fuck now? And now again. Oh, Jesus. Okay, so let's go back to the ship. And heal, I wanted to say. Holy fucking noodles.
Let's talk later, Cal.
When you want to go, let me know. I'll be right here.
Wait. I have my skill point? So this is the thing with the geek. Oh. So maybe go this way. A little bit more health and next step. Less stamina usage. Okay, so I think I missed here. No. You, holy shit, it's hard to get away from you. Hey, dude. How are you? Good to hear. Yeah, it looks really nice. Yeah. Maybe they will make an MMO, something like Destiny or something like that. That would be great. I fucking blocked this shit.
Help me!
Yeah, it's very hard. It's like Dark Souls, you know? No, I mean the mechanics, you know? You have to dodge and you can at one or two hits and you're dead and things like that. So it's very unforgiving. And I'm playing it on the second hard mode. Not the hardest, but the second hard.
Meow?
No, it's one above normal. There are four and I'm playing on setting three. Jedi Master, exactly. Yeah, with the Destiny, I don't know what is the problem. It's really shitty. And I didn't do anything. One day everything was fine, next day it did not work anymore. It doesn't change, it keeps connecting. Come on, I'm fucking blocking. Why isn't he oh shit. Playing Crucible? No, oh come on. Can it just jump up there? Holy friggin' hell. Wait, why are you not logging on it? It's over there. It's just been there. Here we go. Ow. Ow. Come on. No, no, no. Oh, what? Oh. Well, there are still a few rough edges on the game. It's not good. Making the hard game even harder. Because he's afraid of you. It's the only thing. No. Can't use my heavy attack if my oh god. To do it. No, 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 he died too. No, come on, fucking game. Oh shit, boy. He was dead and he killed me while he was dying with his claw. This is why, what? No, shit. Damage is so real, holy shit. No, 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 I stimped. Oh my god. Yeah. And the basketball or what? Okay, cool. I wish you good luck. Cool. Nice. I'm happy for you, dude. Okay. Fuck you.
Stim, here. Need a stem.
Oh, come on. Okay. Okay, yeah. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Oh fuck, he respawned too. Damn. little too high, isn't it?
Yep.
Okay. Camera also is a little bit tricky. You have to get used to it, because when it's locked on the fucking mob, then you walk a little bit silly. I'm dying on this one hard mob. No, it's but it's one of the bigger units, you know, with the big life span, HP bar. I mean, it's kind of a mini boss, yeah, but not really, because if you kill it, it is back. It's like the... Have you played Dark Souls or Demon Souls or things like that? Okay, there are these big knights, you know, with the big shields and the big weapons, which are not bosses. It's one like that, so... It's still hard, but it's not a boss. Yeah. Yeah, exactly.
Help me!
got me again. Yikes forever. Yeah. I read in the forums of Bungie, and they were saying that there is an issue with the PlayStation Network, but it seems to be fixed. So I think my problem is, I don't know what it is, but it's something different. Both are dead. Nice.
Help me, BD.
Thanks.
Okay, so let's keep going.
It won't open.
What is what? Supposed to go.
stem.
I'm talking this game. Wait, what? So I guess this is the wrong planet. Okay, so let's get off from here. Go meditate and then go to the other planet then. I'm on the wrong planet, it seems. So all the dying was in vain. Bless you, dude. Can I actually just go? Bless you.
Yeah, now you're thinking, let's get out of here.
Meow. Meow.
Today, our great military is dedicated to enforcing the laws of the Empire, yielding to no one who seeks to destroy our galactic harmony.
You hear that garbage?
Turn it off, Breeze.
Lying imps. Do you think anyone buys this junk?
Too many on the core worlds. Their daily lives haven't changed much since the Empire took over.
Oh, come on. Some of them are even richer than before. Not like the expendable worlds. Not like Lateron.
And as long as the Emperor keeps the right people happy, it'll never stop.
That's why we need the Jedi.
Then we better get this hollow thing fast. All right, we're here. Get in your chair.
Destiny? Yeah, I tried a few times before I started with Apex and after I played Apex again. But I will continue trying, but I tried already a few times.
Yeah, something strange. Those winds are interfering with our comms.
Hey, Cordova mentioned something about peace in the eye of the storm. I can just make out a settlement in the middle of it.
Then we have to get there.
Copy that.
Thank you. Yeah, maybe.
Couple bumps ain't gonna kill you, kid. Unless the wind picks up.
But I'm stuck in the screen before you see your characters, you know? It's just when you start the game.
It's under control. It's just a little tricky.
But it is worth a try, for sure.
Okay, hold on. Perfect landing. Greasy money, baby.
But I'm still getting a lot of interference on the comms. It's gonna take me a minute to get them back up.
I'll search for signs of Cordova in the meantime.
Good. I'll be in touch once I crack this.
Yes.
Cal, over here. You did good work on Pagano. The more information we gather on Cordova and the Zepho, the closer we'll get to stopping the Empire.
I've heard of ancient cultures, but don't know much about them.
I only knew that Cordova was obsessed with the Zepho, believing their teachings to be important. I, too, was intrigued by the mysteries of our galaxy. You better get moving. There's a lot to learn here. Good luck.
I can see you two have been through a lot. It's not easy.
No, it's not. But I think of those who believed in me at one point. If I give up on myself, then I give up on them. I'm sure you have a few of those.
Prof. Friend Umbraka. He sacrificed himself so I could live.
He believed in you. A lot of people depend on you, even if they don't know it yet. Keep going, Cal. For Prof. For everyone.
Edie wants a helpful droid.
He does seem to be warming up to you.
Cordova must have really liked droids. He decided to leave such important information with BD-1.
I only assume he chose BD-1 because he needed some sort of ability to store encrypted information. These exploration droids are good tools for that sort of thing. But I'm sure he's more than that. Please, I'm trying to collect my thoughts.
Okay.
When does Grease take care of this thing? I've never seen him do it.
Yeah. Okay. Okay. Yeah.
Good work. Oh, we did it. We did it. I hope you're not hurt. What are you looking at?
Who are you talking to?
Just my ship, the Manus. Good name, right? Intimidating. But what do you know? You've probably never even flown a ship. Maybe I'll teach you one day when you're done with your Jedi stuff. I'll even give you a discount.
Nice landing, Grease.
Me? Oh, yeah. Not a problem. It's easy for a skilled pilot like myself, especially when flying a ship like this. This baby was a steal. Well, I mean, I didn't steal it. I bought it. Well, I took out a small loan. A big loan, actually. No, it's fine. Look, we're all fine. Don't worry about it. Don't you have Jedi stuff to do? Get to it, kid.
Been just you and Seer for a while?
Oh, yeah. She's great company. What about you? How long were you alone on Braca?
Oh, I wasn't alone. I had, people.
Friends?
It's hard to have friends when you have secrets.
Don't worry about it. Friends. Friends are overrated. What did that say?
He said we're all his friends.
Oh. Well, that's kind of nice. Sometimes you creep me out, kid.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, cool. Yeah, I can see that. Yeah.
Watch out, BD. They don't look friendly.
Yeah. Yeah.
Cal, can you hear me?
The Empire. They found Zeppo.
If they were following the Mantis,
yeah,
we would have been swarmed already.
Could they be looking for the tomb?
Let's hope not. Just got our comms working. I'll try the same workaround to crack into theirs.
I think I know what you mean.
It's locked. Moving out.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Okay.
Mother used this fabric to keep her child warm. They were on the run from something.
Yeah. 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 Okay. Yeah.
Have I mentioned to you how awesome this is? Because you're pretty great.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, that's often the problem with people that are very smart in the normal school and things like that. They get bored very easily because, like you said, it's underwhelming. You know, it's it's too easy for you to understand and to get a grip to it fast. While the teacher is trying to teach the other people which have not understand yet what is going on. This is bad. Yeah, of course. Why should you like it? This is, it's not good. So what is there to like about it? Ah, that's, I thought you mean the problem at the school and the teacher and not giving a shit. Well, believe me, there will come pretty soon the time that you will be pretty... on the one hand, you will be even more hating that you are smart, but there will come the time pretty soon that you are grateful that you are that smart. Because being dumb makes your life even harder than it already is.
Hey now.
Except for everything in life. Understand how things are working, if one is lying to you, if one is if he is trying, if he is lying, yeah, and if he is trying to manipulate you. If you are dumb, then you are very, very easily manipulated. You can see that all the people that are follow people like Trump and Johnson and Britain and things like that. The people that are following these people are dumb people. You don't follow them if you are smart.
That's not moving.
Stim, BD1.
Grateful.
Yeah. Yeah.
Come back here. Oh, something was in there.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Huh? Well done.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Okay. That's sad. Yeah. Yeah.
Don't fall behind, BD1.
Yeah.
Oh, all right then. Something we can use?
Something to grab on? You got bamboozled?
For the help.
Menagerie? I think not, I'm not sure. First off, I need to get Destiny to work again.
It's all lies. The Empire just wanted this land.
Too far. Contact on target. That should beat him.
Yeah. Help me, BD1.
Taking us.
The Empire's forced the villagers from their homes, frightened refugees, shipped off to work camps, or worse.
How do I get up there? No. Ah, here we go. Okay.
We saw this rock and no artifacts to show for it. We could put in for a
nice. Congratulations. All right.
doing?
Waiting for you to get closer.
Enemy located.
Okay. And what are you playing on mobile? Ah, COD. Okay. Yeah, a friend told me a few days ago that he's too playing Call of Duty mobile. Okay.
Now. So what was in there?
No, 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 no. Oh, you fucking game.
Help me, BD. Are you friendly? No, you are not.
Looks like a problem.
Oh, shit. Stop doing this, bitch.
Help me!
Who's it? What do I know? What again, please? Also, you mean this game, this music game?
I'm hungry. It's reducing the quality of my posture and aim. Doesn't surprise me. The rations at this posting are terrible. I'm just saying, it's not my fault if I miss a target.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah. Ah. Mother shits. Yeah, yeah. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, there's that. Nothing worse than that, though, right? Oh, for sure. Nothing bad at all.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Get him up there. We got him.
Yeah. 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 So, okay. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, I will take a short break. I will go grab something to eat and relax a little bit, and then I will be back for more Fallen Order. Hope to see you there, and yeah, have a good time. Bye.